बी देयर देयर आफ्टर उन्हें बनाना पड़ा रजिया सुल्तान हु हैज मेड नॉबल्स हु हैज मेड सेवरल नॉबल्स मलिक सरदार बट द सेवरल गवर्नर्स इन द लाहौर इन द पंजाब एंड हियर देयर दे आर नॉट एक्सेप्टिंग रजिया शुड बी सुल्तान अंडरस्टूड केले रजिया शुड बी No one was accepting Rajya should be al-Sultan. When he became Rajya, then I said that pahla he removed his parda. So he was going anywhere like this. Bade bade sehro mein. So I said that C is what? Mere mein he aur C mein bahut dikkat hota hai. मैं फ्लो में आता हूँ ना तो देयर आर सो मेनी लेस इन द पावर और आइडिया रहता है हमेशा ही बोलने का सो आई सेड दैट मैं फ्लो ऑफ स्टोरी में रहता हूँ फ्लो ऑफ कंसेप्ट में रहता हूँ भूल जाता हूँ वेयर क्लियर रजिया एंड देयर वाज एन अ पर्सन फ्रॉम द इथोपिया बेटर टू सी एबिसिनिया एंड हिज नेम वॉज याकूत सम फिल्म हैज बीन ऑल्सो फॉर्म लव अफेयर बिटवीन रजिया एंड याकूत एंड याकूत वॉज मेड द सुपरिटेंडेंट What Yakut was made by him of an astabal. Nobody was happy with this. And then governor of Lahore was not happy. Governor of Punjab was not happy. But the governor of Lahore has been suppressed. Chup ho jao. But there is an what? Punjab governor. His name was Altunia. What is the name? What is the name of governor of Punjab? Yes, tell me what is the name? Altunia. So, Rajya along with the Yakut some army, they started moving towards Punjab, Altunia. In between, Altunia attacked. Who attacked? And Altunia attacked and Yakut was killed and then he was captured. Rajya was captured. Under such circumstances, what she did? She taken a decision to get married with Altunia. So, Altunia ke saath kya kar liya isne? Marriage. So who will not be happy? Yakut ko to maar diya. His brother Behram Shah. And Behram Shah killed him and taken the empire of Delhi Sultanate. Both of them. Again I said that. Humne kya bola? Yes, tell me. Qutbuddin Aibak. I said that Qutbuddin Aibak was considered as a lakh bucks. Yes. And he has made, what he has made, tell me. Qutb Minar, Qutul Islam, first mosque of India, and then Dhai Din Ka Jhopra at Ajmer. Delhi mein do cheeze, Qutb Minar and nearby there, Qutul Islam Mosque. And in the Ajmer, Dhai Din Ka Jhopra. And Qutb Minar has been formed in the name of what? Famous? Yes? Mujuddin, Khwaja Mujuddin, Bakhtiar. Understood? And thereafter I said that when he was playing polo or chowgan in Lahore, kutte ne unhe kaat liya. And he has fallen down and then gone. And thereafter I said that ab kaun log maja kar rahe hain, hans rahe hain. Somebody is what? Hans rahe hain. Kahan par hans rahe hain? Taj Mahal par maas khate huye. Hasan Nazmi Tajul Masir. Kyunki unko bhi kutte ne kaata tha. And thereafter I said that Fakr karne and they are giving Mubarak to each other. Fakruddin Tarike Mubarak Sahi. Understood? And after the Qutbuddin Aibak, who came? Aram Shah. And then Aram Shah was not able to become a good competent ruler. Therefore it was defeated by Iltutmish. Shamsuddin Iltutmish, he was the son-in-law. Story ki tarah samjhate ja rahe hain jo aap logon ne yaad kar liya hai. Iltutmish. And then I said that he got the throne. And what he did? First he did expedition towards Rajputas. And which are the Rajputas? I said that Ajmer, Ranthambur, Gwalior, Ajmer, Ranthambur, Gwalior, Malwa, Jalor. Mewar bhi aap bol sakte. Understood? And thereafter he made Turkani, Chahalgani, Chalisab. Ab ilm hai. तो इल्म के पास क्या होगा चालीसा भी होगा इल्म के पास क्या होता है इफ अगर नॉलेज होता है तो लोग कैसे बोलते हैं जैसे आप लोग मेरे को कभी कभी सुनते होंगे हिस्ट्री बोलूंगा लास्ट में रिवाइज करूंगा तो फटाफट फटाफट बोलते जाता हूँ तो इसको क्या लगता है चालीसा इट इज इल्म कैसा होना चाहिए, चालीसा, और जहां चालीसा होगी वहां सब लोग नॉलेज ऐसा होगा तो वहां एकता होगी, यस ऑर नॉट? सो चालीसा और तुर्कानी चहलगानी एंड व्हाट इज इन 40 नोबल्स वेयर गेट टुगेदर तुर्किस एंड हु मेड इल्तुतमिश एंड ही ऑल्सो इंट्रोड्यूस्ड एकतादारी. इक्ता, इक्ता मीन्स लैंड हैज बीन गिवन टू इन अ पर्टिकुलर ऑफिशियल एंड दे हैव टू अरेंज द रेवेन्यू, टेकिंग द रेवेन्यू अरेंजमेंट देयर करेंस देयर व्हाट इज इन देयर सैलरी एंड देन मेंटेनेंस ऑफ आर्मी हॉर्सेज एंड अदर एंड द रेस्ट इट इज सेंडिंग इनटू द ट्रेजरी ऑफ सुल्तान. इक्तादार. Understood? And thereafter I said that he has introduced, yes, tell me, two currency. Ab jab jitoge, yes or no, ikta aage to jitoge, jital and tanka. Tanka and jital. Tanka is what? Silver and jital is copper. And thereafter we have said that Iltutmish completed Qutub Minar. He made fourth story and it has been completed. Yahan se humne joda tha, yes, I have connected with the फिरोज शाह तुगलक. दो चीजें, इक्तादार को ऐड करेंगे एंड देन किसको ऐड करेंगे, कुतुब मीनार. सो कुतुब मीनार फोर्थ फ्लोर हैज बीन डिस्ट्रॉयड एंड दैट इज ड्यूरिंग द फिरोज शाह तुगलक थ्रू द लाइटनिंग एंड इट हैज बीन रिपेयर्ड बाय हुम, फिरोज शाह तुगलक एंड ही हैज एडेड टू मोर, नाउ इट हैज एन अ फाइव स्टोरी. देन आफ्टर वी हैव सीन इज इक्तादारी व्हिच वाज व्हाट इज ओनली गिवन एज अ लैंड टू ऑफिशियल व्हिच हैज बीन मेड बाय फिरोज शाह तुगलक एज एन हेरिडिटरी. व्हाई? Due to lack of currency, lost of faith, therefore they have to what? If the faith has been lost, yes, tell me. Iska matlab kya karna hoga aapko? You have to give more and more your offices. And then that is over there. Wow, uski wajah se iktadari become hereditary at that time. After that, we have seen he had in his life something has been written. Kaun thi? Meena Kumari. Kaun thi? Yes, ilm jahan rahega to ladki bhi rahegi. Minas ul Siraz. And then kya tha? Tabkate Nasri. Understood? Killed him. And thereafter, humne kya dekha tha? He is trying to thought of their successor should be whom? Rajia. And then the nobles did not accept it. And what they did? Yes? Ruknuddin Firoz. तो यहां से हम लोग चलते हैं आगे. एंड देन इल्तुतमिश हैड मेनी सन्स बट एज वेल एज दे वर इनकॉम्पिटेंट ही अपॉइंटेड हिज डॉटर रजिया एज हिज सक्सेसर. इन स्पाइट ऑफ दिस द नॉबल्स ऑफ द कोर्ट वेयर हु कंसीडर्ड देमसेल्व्स टू प्राउड टू बो देयर हेड्स बिफोर द वुमन एंड पुट ऑन द थ्रोन. देयरफॉर ही पुट ऑन द थ्रोन रुकनुद्दीन फिरोज हु वाज द एल्डेस्ट सन ऑफ इल्तुतमिश बट ही वाज एन अटरली worthless person. He looked pleasure in riding through the streets of Delhi on an elephant and scattering gold among the people. He left the works of the government in the hands of the ambitious mother Shah Turkan. And she was originally a Turkish handmaid and she had her revenge against all those who had offended her in her youth. The result of all this was that the rebellions occurred on all sides and finally Ruknuddin and her mother were put to death and throne was given to Razia. And now the Razia became, and then he in the 1236 for 3.5 years she is there, first and the last Muslim woman ruler of medieval India, and she succeeded her brother. She disregarded parda and began to adorn male attire, jaise aadmi log pehante the attire, and then rode out in the public on elephant back. She prompted Jamaluddin Yakut and Abyssinian Miss Ethiopia. And important office of superintendent of the stables. It provoked the Turkish nobles and there were simultaneously revolts in the various parts of the kingdom. The governor of Lahore was the first to create trouble, but he was lifted. And then there was in the Punjab serious rebellion in Bhatinda. Malik Ikhtiaruddin Altunia, governor of Bhatinda, refused to acknowledge the suzerainty of Razia. And Razia, accompanied by Yakut, they started moving towards Altunia. On the way, Turkish followers of Altunia murdered Yakut and imprisoned Razia. And then I said that she had to marry Altunia to get out of this situation. But she was killed along with her husband Altunia by his brother Bahram Shah, M. And a son of Iltutmish on the way back to Delhi. Rajya was an excellent horsewoman who led an army herself. Her only problem was that she was a lady. Understood? और राज को क्या किया? बाहर कर दिया. राज को क्या किया? और यहां तक आ गए हम लोग. उसके बाद वो क्या किया था राज ने? अल्लाह से बोला रिमूव माई प्रॉब्लम. अल्लाह ने कुछ नहीं किया. अल्लाहुद्दीन मशहूद था, सॉरी बैरम शाह के बाद अल्लाहुद्दीन मशहूद था. एंड फिर नशे में घी बाल में लगा कर नशुद्दीन महमूद. अब कौन आ गया? घी बाल में लगाकर घियाशुद्दीन. और ये जब एंट्री लिया तो सारे चालीसा उसको पहले मारा कि पहले में जब तक फाइल ही वॉज ऑल्सो नॉबल घियाशुद्दीन बलबन वॉज ही वॉज फ्रॉम द वॉट इज इन फोर चालीसा 40 चालीसा. And he come and first sabhi ko khatam kiya. Nahi to otherwise they can kill him. Then Mr. what is it? Ghiyasuddin Balbal. Understood it? So, humne kya bola? And he was very a staunch kind of person. Means, every way, bal hai to bal dikhata tha. Really, mein aap aise yaad rakh sakte hain. With the help of force, bal. Ghiyasuddin Balbal. And if I am talking about he himself was a member of Chalisa, he to guard himself, he got every member of Iltutmish family killed and every Chalisa member has been killed. Killed. Sabhi logon ko kill kiya. Then he came into the power. And what is the name? Ghiyasuddin Balbal. What is the name I said that? Ghiyasuddin Balbal. And then I said that two things are there. Finance. Two departments. Finance. And then military. Finance. Finance में क्या होता है? जवाहरतें होती है. जवाहरात. जवाहरात समझते हो? Jewelries. उसको क्या बोलते हैं? जवाहरत. तो I said that finance is विजारत. दीवाने विजारत. और मिलिट्री के सामने हमेशा हमें क्या करना चाहिए? हमें किसके सामने झुकना चाहिए? मिलिट्री वाले पर्सन के सामने. कहीं भी मिलो सैल्यूट करो. दे आर द रियली द गुड पर्सन. दे आर पुटिंग देयर व्हाट इज ना हार्ट एवरी टाइम ऑन द हैंड in front of the enemy. I said that unko hame kya karna chahiye? Urge karna chahiye. So diwane urge for military. So which are the two departments he has made? Just tell me. Diwane vijarat and then diwane urge. Understood? And diwane urge arij nahi, diwane urge. Understood? I click kiya wapas. So which are the name I said that? Two departments. Diwane Wizarat Finance and Diwane Arch. And he strictly said that no religious interference. Balki everywhere he was using the force, Balban. And then he said that Ulemas, you just put your concern in your religion, do not interfere in political affairs. So, religious guru Ulema ko kya halat hoga? Yes, नाराज हो जाएगा. क्या हो जाएगा? What happened? Who will be not be happy? Ulema will not be happy. पहले तो मैं I was putting finger in the political affairs. Now he is saying that don't put fingers in the political affairs. नाराज हो गया. So what you will see that? और दूसरी, he said that with the बलपूर्वक he used to say that I am the representative of the God. I am the And I am the deputy of the God, means I am Niyabate Khudai, deputy of the God. What he said, the representative of the God? He said that I am deputy of the God and he said that I am the Jille Ilhai. Then what you should do? You should bend down on your knee in front of me when you come and you two things you have to do. Paibos and Sajda. What we have to do? Juko. जमीन को चुमो, सजदा करो एंड देन पाइबोस. व्हाट आर द टू थिंग्स दैट बलबन सेड? पाइबोस. बलपूर्वक सब कुछ करवा रहा है. पहले तो उसने पूरी इल्तुतमिश फैमिली फिनिश्ड. अंडरस्टूड? एंड देयर आफ्टर आई सेड दैट नोबल्स, नॉट विच नोबल्स, चालीसा कंप्लीटली. सो नोबडी इज देयर टू व्हाट इज गोइंग अगेंस्ट हिम. एंड देन ही वॉज पुटिंग हिज होल पावर. सो बलबन ने क्या किया? इज टेल मी. यस, Balban has first killed every Chalisas and what is it? Iltutmish family. He has made the two departments, Diwane Wizarat Finance and Diwane Arj. And then he said to the Ulema, do not interfere in the political affairs. Yes, usse wo kya ho gaya? Ulema naraz. एंड वॉट ही हैज गिवन द टू थिंग्स ऑन द बलपूर्वक बलबन फोर्सफुल सिजदा एंड फाइबर्स एंड देन आई सेड दैट एंड देन क्या बोलता था अपने आपको आई एम द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ द गॉड एंड द डिप्यूटी ऑफ द गॉड एंड आई एम द शैडो ऑफ द गॉड एंड डिप्यूटी ऑफ द गॉड नियाबते खुदाई एंड देन जिल्ले इलाई यस अंडरस्टूड He introduced sijda or and pibos practice in which people were required to kneel and touch the ground with their head to greet the sultan. He also instructed the ulemas to confine themselves to religious affairs, not to engage in political activities. And he started one festival, Nowruz. Which festival he started? Can you remember? Yes. एंड एक तो फोर्स दिखा रहा है लोगों में डर आ गया लेकिन ही वॉन्ट द फेथ फ्रॉम द पीपल ऑल्सो ही मेड द बेस्ट स्पाई सिस्टम एंड ही वॉन्ट टू गिव द बेस्ट जस्टिस टू द पीपल टू विन द हार्ट ऑफ द पीपल वॉट ही डिड बेस्ट स्पाई सिस्टम एंड ही ट्राई टू गिव द बेस्ट जस्टिस और इसी बीच में उनका बेटा मर गया और ये बेटा मरा तो वो भी मर गया Mother, he was not able to survive because of this. In order to win the confidence of the public, he administered justice with the extreme impartiality and then he employed the efficient spy system. He was a liberal patron of literature and so it is special favor to Amir Khushno ne kya kya diya tha art and culture mein? I said that Khayal, Gajal, Qawwali. What he has given? Khayal, गजल यस एंड राजा मानसिंह ने क्या दिया था